It can't get no easier. Niggas like, you know, all right, perfect example of using your mind. Parallel pocket.
And I'm gonna keep it all the way gutter, though. I'm gonna keep it all the way real, 100.
Yep. Easily. And then, you like, can go to something simple like that.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep it all the way real. By, you know, it's their choice, you know what I'm saying, with these little, you know, bums and stuff out here, these homeless people. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna just put it the correct way. These homeless people out here, you know what I'm saying? It's their choice because that's what, you know what I'm saying? They don't really, it don't even look like they want to do shit. They don't want to get up, you know what I'm saying, and try to make something with their life. They want to just.
I see it.
Go ahead,
they don't want to they don't want to sit up here, you know what I'm saying, and get out here and try to do something. They just want to continue to keep doing what they doing, sleeping out here and shit like that and that thing. But, you know what I'm saying, it's always open choice. They can get out here and don't have to be homeless no more.
Well, I'm gonna have to say one thing about that homeless shit. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Because in 2010, statistics say that the average homeless person in America makes $40,000 a year.
Yeah.
Bro, from nothing. From begging.
From begging.
Come on, man.
Right.
Why the fuck? All right, now you live in Section 8, you make $20,000 a year,
that's
right?
Real.
Nigga, I'm homeless and I make W.
And I make W.
Why the fuck? Come on, man. What the fuck?
Right. What that tell
man,
you?
What that tell you?
What are you doing that you can't do?
Come on, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Hey, now I ain't saying homeless is the way to be. But one thing about homeless motherfuckers, niggas, they hustle.
They know how to do it.
They know how to fucking get that money. Period.
If they can get out here and make that much, then that means